Guys, so this is video.
To introduce you or to talk to you, do I call you Rabbi or Your Worship or Deborah? What should I do?
Rabbi is just fine, or Rabbi Bravo. If you're one of my two children, it's just not, mom,
right,
but
here.
Rabbi Bravo is fine.
Okay, so Rabbi Bravo, where did you go to school?
I think we're in Allenhurst.
I went to school.
Local Harbor? I think we're in Local Harbor.
Institute of Religion, which has four campuses over the world. New
York City,
Los Angeles,
and
Cincinnati. I actually attended
Jerusalem
for 1 year and then Cincinnati for the rest.
So, what is in your head? I mean, when you went to school,
how do some cars can drive on sand? Isn't it like a dirt car?
I grew up in a pretty big dirt bike.
The reason why I want to get a dirt bike is so I can ride on sand.
I was going to stop you though.
Yeah, but it has to be a good bike though. It can't be a bad bike. It has to be a good bike. Okay. No, I'm fine.
So Deal, New Jersey is where a lot of Jewish people come for the summertime.
We had a lot of people who became rabbis and cantors and Jewish educators.
I thought you were talking about wasps, I thought you meant a small one. And when you said Gary, if you have a minute smoke, that mess is too big for us to do. It's too big. I'm scared of that. I'm scared. Like, I'm scared of this. Yeah, it's huge.
Like, it's so thick.
As the wasp catcher, the wasp catcher, because they don't do stuff like that. So we gotta do the nest. He's gotta ask him to put the nest and capture all of the wasps as much as he can.
You have to do something special.
I'm gonna tell him. Can you capture as much wasps as you can? And also, I want to keep it too.
How
is that going? How are you doing? So I'm gonna want to ask him, the exterminator, to capture as much wasps as he can and keep it as best as he can. Okay. Maybe what I'm gonna be capture, but I might get stung, and I might get stung. I might get stung a few times, but
there's no special thing like dipping in water or doing.
You know what? What I get stung is my arm, not my finger, because my finger hurts a lot. The less pain is in your arm. I just wanted to get a shot in your arm because it doesn't hurt as bad.
Probably familiar with that?
Yes, I am. Where is there a rabbinical school?
So they're all over. There's one in New York City. The one I attended is in Cincinnati, but the same school has a campus in the village in New York City. There's one in Los Angeles, one in Jerusalem.
It's past,
but there are other seminaries.
Yeah.
There's a theological seminary that has a campus in New York and one in LA.
I understand.
So I think this is Long Branch.
But there are different degrees of Judaism. So are there different degrees of rabbis? Like progressive or not progressive? Are there
that
as well?
Rabbi Andy.
Is
that his first name, Rabbi?
No. So that's another way to
get called rabbi because he's a rabbi.
A rabbi is like an authority in the Jewish religion.
Yeah, and he goes to a church every Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Look at these little houses.
Yeah, I want to go there every Friday, Sunday, Saturday, Sunday, because it's kind of boring for me. And you sit there for hours and you pray.
Yeah.
You pray and stuff. It's kind of boring.
Sounds very boring. As a way to symbolize just the holiness of this time period.
So if you went swimming,
when I'm older, I might do Yom Kippur.
When you're older, it's just a bathing suit.
Yeah, I mean, I'm a very liberal person.
That hotel is called the Wave.
So, yeah,
see how it's like kind of wavy?
I wear tank tops, I wear
see how the roof is wavy? It's called the Wave. The hotel right there.
I don't get it.
See, the roof is wavy.
So where does Rabbi Deborah Bravo bless? Where is your center? Yeah, you will be able to show it's not the one that I was pointing at. So it's not the one that I was pointing at.
Woman rabbi. Was there a first woman rabbi that has joined?
Friedman. She was ordained in 1972, and she was ordained from ACC. She
is
anti-Semitism means people who are against Jewish people.
Oh. A pretty large majority here, and we're also seeing it in
the country
where there aren't as many Jews. I think, unfortunately, but it's also about an underlying hatred and racism that is.
I thank you very much for speaking with me. It was very interesting, and
I'm skinny, right?
I look forward to it. I hope you have a great week.
Thank you.
I was skinny, right?
Anti-Semitic people are like against like Rabbi Andy. They're against Israel being a free state.
That's stupid. That's stupid.
So, I don't
like people who are anti-Semitic.
Hey, guys.
Now I think we're approaching. How long was this stolen your package
for? A couple of years.
10 years?
No, like a year or three.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to start collecting Barbies, too.
This is a good restaurant.
Barbies are for men too, you know, right? Yep. Yep. And also, girls can like trucks and stuff. And also, some people say being a soccer is only for men. People say that. Yeah. And it's wrong because. And also, they say a girl can't be a cop too.
Who says that?
This
product
is not intended to diagnose. Idiots.
You know, it sounds like people who are very uneducated.
Dumb people say that.
You know, a nicer way to say dumb is just uneducated.
Or moron.
Because when you're dumb, it just means that you haven't been paying attention.
Yeah.
Sometimes people don't learn. They never had the experience to learn.
What's their fault?
Well, no, it may not be their fault. They just never had the experience to learn.
And if they're 12 years old, and I can't teach them because it's too late. Yeah, so they have a sea wall because it floods over here.
Yes, it does flood.
And I think it flooded when the hurricane, Elsa came, and it never flooded anymore. Either it flooded here during Hurricane Elsa. I think it flooded here during Hurricane Elsa, or was it just Hurricane Sandy? I think it was Hurricane Sandy. Yeah,
probably. See, we're still in Seabright.
Yeah.
This is where we usually stop over here. Yeah,
I've been here. I felt like being right here yesterday. Sandy Hook.
Look at that flag for Ukraine.
Yeah.
I'm putting an American flag up there too.
Hello.
Freaking America, not Ukraine.
Hello guys. Wow.
He was the number one
to see his house. I was his close friend. In what remains What's up, guys? My name is Ken, and I'm filming the camera. Yeah. So, my name is Ken, and I'm filming in the garden. Give me that camera!
In the dining
room, the pelican was sitting
on a dock. What's up, guys?
Yeah.
But the pelican flapped his wings.
He's probably gonna
go
rest now, buddy.
And threw us out.
Yeah, probably. Yeah.
A giant pool. Rest right there. Yeah, man. Glorious White House. This section fronting the water, totally gone. A gleaming porcelain white toilet festooned the front yard. Front door.
What happened is they don't have a seawall here.
Steps leading up
because
to
they had a lot of floods.
All gone. Trash was piled against a 5-foot watermark.
It was kind of sad. You can't see the ocean from your house.
There were weird things stuck to shredded screens.
Yeah.
A rocking chair, not theirs.
And as they built a house that is like really tall.
Saltwater crabs. Crawled everywhere.
Yeah. Unless they put a house on top of the rock.
Said, wound up inside the house in the living room.
That house you'll be able to see. That one too.
This town is
Atlantic Highland. Yes. So what I was saying was, so that house you'll be able to see from the attic. From the attic of that house you'll be able to see. Yo, I want to get a big house and I'm older. We should get a big house in Florida. The next house we get, can we get a big house?
Florida?
Yeah. My grandma's house. I want to get a big house like grandma has. Like a big house like
grandma's house or go to school or daughters or
stored groceries. Yeah, but I want to see dad too though. Yeah, but I want to see dad too.
Yeah, but I want to see dad too. Yeah, but I want to see dad too. Yeah, but I want to see dad too.
You gotta be careful where you swim because you don't want to end up swimming into the bay.
Sandy Hook,
the new house finally.
So I don't know which part you want to go to.
We'll go to the end.
At the very end?
Yes, very end.
We should get out on the beaches first and look around. It's low tide right now.
Yeah, well, we'll go to the end because I want to see it the closest up to New York City. Yeah, but it'll take a while, though.
It took 9 months, and this was 1989. The new house
had different parking lots.
It had 100% structural integrity, he was told. It was 10 feet above the ground. The structure had enormous power.
Okay, let me hear that noise. That's a fart. It's a fart.
His first floor, like a carport. When I went there, I saw it was up on
the side too.
How good do you have a seawall here?
Hurricane windows that he was assured could withstand tremendous.
They don't have a seawall here, so.
On the walls. It was pine.
They should have a seawall here in the floods.
Victorian tub on an oak pedestal.
I don't see any houses here.
A new old style pull chain toilet.
There was a army base.
He said, "Will not put
that.
Anything back." I've been through too much.
Yeah, but we'll go to closer to the end, though.
Mickey was a Jehovah's Witness.
Closer to the end.
And through his prayers, he stayed cool.
I want to see New York City closer.
In remnants of a rocking chair. And he said to me, "Look, I am what's left of my life worrying. He pointed me to his trusty and
Robert Bayhead has the code, dude.
He found a 500-year-old bottle of wine. He poured it into a paper cup and he said, "Listen,
you gotta be careful, because if the water fills up and you can't climb up the mountains, then you're gonna be in the water."
That was my first hurricane that I sat through. And now, coming from Florida, two partners who had just suffered the hurricane were on a train back from Florida. One suddenly jumped up screaming, "My God, I left the safe open!" The other partner shrugged and said, "So what are you worried about? We're both here, aren't we?" I spoke to my friend Judge Judy. Her Florida home, the garage completely wiped out, totally flooded. Cars were in water. The generator was out. The electricity was out. Family members in a nearby condo could not get to their high-rise apartment, and there was no way to assess the damage. Too much water around. She told me, Judy, the day it hit, I was safe and dry in LA. It's ironic that my schedule was to fly east that very day, and because of commitments, we had to cancel. Someone, said Judge Judy, was watching over us. Back a lot of years ago, when Hurricane Sandy hit, the New York freshman then, his name was Congressman Ron DeSantis, now governor of Florida, did not approve that New York needed federal assistance. New York Republicans were furious. Now that he's in need of federal funds, and of course there is no opposition. When last the feds gave DeSantis funds, it was COVID relief.
I don't know why.
The new hurricane damage the billions.
What's that?
Here's the nude beach.
Helping and remedying devastation on his state. Hey, in Naples, Florida, residents in a 17th floor high rise cannot get upstairs. There's no power, no generator, no word about repair. Residents told me, don't call the office. Don't call us. It will be several weeks. We've been told, don't call anybody for help. We can't help you.
Is that why you started this fight?
The cars have been towed to junkyards.
I still slept though.
Sitting in the bay.
I still slept though.
Are bobbing in the canal.
Maybe I should have more totems so that I'll like fall asleep better.
This is all I have to tell you, and I will talk to you again next week when I have better information.
Sleep better, dad's better, because like I get up at 3 a.m. because I get scared. Because when I was at dad's house at 3 a.m. I kept hearing banging noises. I kept hearing noises. Like when I was sleeping, I kept hearing a voice. Like I heard a scream. For outside the window, I heard a scream, and I got creeped the fuck out. I got creeped out, so I went down to it because I got scared. And I kept having these weird dreams. Like I kept having these weird dreams. There was this dream that I was like at dad's house, and the person that owns Bella, she came and ran and knocked on the door. We went outside, and it was either her or Helen. And she ran to the door, and I was outside. Dad was outside. She was outside. and we heard like from a house, we could hear a man and a woman fighting. And we could hear that. We could hear a man and a woman fighting, and we heard gunshots.
This is a school over here called Mass.
We heard a man and a woman fight, and we heard a gunshot.
Here's the White House.
We heard a man and a woman fight, and we heard a gunshot.
Here is Sandy Hook White House.
We heard a man and a woman fight and a gunshot. Yes. We saw a man and a woman fighting and a gunshot. You hear me?
Husband Matthew announced the settlement. The film reportedly will resume production in
So a man
January.
And a woman were fighting in a gunshot.
Launch delayed by Hurricane Ian, finally off the ground. Four astronauts blasting off on a space.
So I got scared. So I went in Dad's bed. And after I had the dream, I heard.
You see over here, people used to live here.
And also, I kept hearing voices. Also, when I was sleeping, I heard voices when I was sleeping.
How come when I talk, you don't react to what I'm saying?
Because I'm trying to talk and you
know,
don't
like
you're
saying. Get very offended when I don't respond to what you're saying, and I'm telling you, I'm pointing out where we're at in Sandy Hook, and you're not even responding.
So I heard a lot of voices.
Voices. That was a battery potter.
Cool.
I think they used to like shoot guns from those little holes in the window, see? Like the soldier would be inside and they could put a rifle in there and shoot. That's pretty cool, right? Erected, what year was it erected? What does the sign say? Erected, what, in 82?
What?
You wanna get a picture of that? See where it has it erected up on top?
A real talent, Bernard McGurk, has passed away.
That's so sad. That's not even 82 at all. This is not even close.
I couldn't read it from where I was.
There's some park over here that it walked to the end.
Well, this is the end. We're like at the end. We're just touring around now.
You have to go on the beach?
Which beach should we go on? I don't know which beach to go on.
The beach?
Just that one over there, I think.
Let's just go on the beach, the ocean side. Let's go both, actually. On the way back, can we go on the other beach that way? Because there's a beach that way, too, so can we go on the way back? Fuck, where are my shoes? Did I not bring shoes?
You didn't bring your shoes. Those ties so heavy.
No, I'm never bringing shoes. I didn't bring my shoes.
I guess we're not gonna go in shoes.
So I was joining ABC. I was in the back of a cab, and the driver.
What the hell? This is so weird.
Now where is the beach from where we are?
Do you still like the house to get back to the Nango?
It's not on the way.
What do you mean?
Okay, how far are we from the beach?
I hear him talking about me.
There's like a path, but oh god, I look at shoes now.
You know, he was like, I don't know, does he have any listeners? Who is she? What's she doing here?
Let's be stopping to get your parents.
Why the fuck did I bring my shoes?